to spend our lives together. Sure was gonna be rough. And empty like mama's homemade dress, papa's bankbook wasn't big enough. But I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling in my shoes. Heading out for the East Coast, Lord knows I paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. So we drove that car as far as we could, abandoning it out west. Splitting up on a dark set night, both agreed it was best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Tangled up in blue. Working as a cook for a spell, but I never did like it all that much. And one day the axe just fell, so I drifted down to New Orleans, where I was lucky to be employed. Working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. And I just grew tangled up in blue. Working in a little place, but I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face in a spotlight so clear. Later on, as the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there, in the back of my chair. She said, don't tell me, let me guess your name. Well, I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. I must admit, I felt a little uneasy when she bent down and tied the laces on my shoe. Tangled up in us on Montague Street in the basement downstairs. There was music in the cafes at night, revolution in the air. Then someone started dealing with slaves and something inside of her died. She had to sell everything she owned and she froze up inside. Well, suddenly the bottom came crashing down and I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a